Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of OP Prison. Yeah, prison, not kicking in prison. On the Silver Peak Network. Yeah, so I ranked up to D, and my next rank is E.
Which is the last rank.
And this, I think which is the last rank. So I'm not going to say anything, except for the like goal. Can we reach for 2,000 likes? And after that, let's just get started in the PvP episode. So I'm going to drink. Okay, No, he's done! So I have the best experience ever.
Have you?
If you've been wondering why I get so much lag, it's because there's a lot of friends here. A lot of people online. So, yeah. But, it's just because the camera does it. And if you think I speak loud, then, well, it's not my fault. The thing is really high-pitched. So what I'm gonna quickly do is, yeah, my armor isn't looking that good. Oh yeah, my plot. I actually made a proper plot. So if you do slash plot, me, oh. Yeah, so this is my plot. It's basically a Christmas gift from Santa.
We're not done yet, but the,
Yeah, I forgot to say, I'm joined by my brother again. So basically what I have is all this. I just did a huge DP of Dapples. Ask anyone on the server if you are watching this. I got like all this armor and everything. So that's cool. And all this. And all these swords. And then I got no potions. Because I used all the potions up. So, yeah, I'm gonna place this cake down right here. I'm gonna go to slash spawn. So, if you're wondering what happens in different ranks, well, you get different mining opportunities. And I got to altogether, the total of minings I did, I should have gotten level 200 by now. 200 levels of mining XP. That's how many levels I have.
You gap and go from here.
So I'm gonna go from this side. Oh, leg. Big leg. So I'm gonna go PvP right now. Again. Oh, wrong side. You have to go down. So I don't know what I could do with all this level stuff. Okay, this guy, I hate this guy. He's so hard. And with the lag I have, even worse.
The lag is real.
I know, right? So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna pause it, turn on some music, and do some PvP. Right, and also I'm gonna try. No. Instead of PvP, I have an idea. And you guys might like this, actually. Layup. So I'm gonna just like plot me home. I'm gonna get this diamond block. And then I'm gonna go to slash spawn and go to the A entrance and type in a DP, and then I'm gonna do a DP of everything that's on me right now. Except for my bow, I'm actually gonna do the bow DP. So let me just type in DP. Oh, someone just ranked up. So GG to them. Come on. Oh my god, just die already. Die! Seriously, I'm trying to do a DP, it's meant for you. Oh, you know what? Screw this. DP at the entrance. I don't know how you spell it, I'm a noob. Okay, let's go! Okay. Take your gap balls! I'm actually the first person on the server to DP. GG. Joy. So I'm gonna go slash spawn again. But for that, tools. No pickaxe. Slash spawn. Spawn. So what I'm gonna do is pause the video and I'm gonna go mining and try to rank up to E. Because I think E is last rank. And then I'll rank up to 3, I'm not sure, and then I can get diamonds and emeralds for mining. So, I'll be right back. Okay, so I'll be back. Okay guys, back, I got my leg off. Because, yeah, I don't know what I did, but it just somehow came off. And I was busy PvPing to test if it actually worked, and it looks like it worked. And, oh god. Ooh. Oh, no, get it, bro. Armor! Okay, welcome. Jam 21, you're dead. I have a lot of armor. Should I wear it and then go? Because that armor is OP armor. No. You know what I should do? Make one jab. I should roll. Because rotating is awesome. And rotating is awesome. And even awesomer than anything else. So, my name, okay. And I think I already voted. Voted.
If we get a silver pack, we need 5 million.
5 million? We need 5 million. If I can rank up, that would be awesome. Looks like I already voted on all lines, so can someone please pay me 5 million? So, actually, voting to get this, I'm promoting to get 10 more cream crates after using one, because I already got this one. So if you left click on that with your mouse, I already got the 3 times warp crate. And I could get an OP pickaxe. Hey, I wonder if I hack and get this. Nah, I'm just joking. If I was a hacker, I would have been a noob. Because noobs are hackers. Only hackers can be noobs. Okay guys, so I think I'm gonna end the episode here. Sorry if you thought it was a lot boringer. I know. And so I'm gonna make my plot better. Tell me what I could do. I'm gonna try to get good gear. I'm gonna get like 64 dapples or something and start PvPing properly now, because I have a little leg, not that much of a leg thingy. So yeah. And I'll also try to get free. And I'm pretty sure that once you're free, it happened last reset on the prison, not OP prisons, because it wasn't here. I had an OP pickaxe, because I don't know how I got it, but it was just in my ender chest, right? Or I think I killed a guy, he was wearing diamond armor, and I had an iron sword, and full iron armor, which was protection 4. My sword was sharpness 5, looting 3, and knockback 2. So he was on the line, like, AFK on the PvP line like this. And I kept on hitting him, I knocked him into the corner, and basically I kept on hitting that he died, and then a guy went for his loot, but I killed him as well. And yeah, so I basically did all that, killed every single person, took his loot, and I'm pretty sure I got it from him, because he was mining in the last thingy. Yeah, so rank or something, second last rank or something. Yeah. So I'll end it right here, guys. See you next time.